Lovely students, I am your Harshita ma'am and today it's your maths class. In this maths class, we will study the topic addition. What is addition, beta? Addition is putting things together. Addition matlab cheezon ko ek saath rakhna. See, how we will do the addition. Here we are having beads. There are two beads, one and two. And here we have three beads, 1, 2, 3. Now if we have to add these all, how we will do? First, these are two beads. We will keep these two beads in our head. इनको हम लोग अपने head पे रखेंगे, two beads on head. And then बाकी की three beads का क्या करेंगे? Three beads on our finger. This is three, 1, 2, 3. जितनी beads हमने head में रखी थी उसके बाद हम लोग ये थ्री बीट्स ऐड करेंगे. काउंटिंग बोलेंगे हम लोग, बट उस नंबर से जहाँ से हम लोगों ने हेड में रखा था. टू हेड में रखा था, देन 3, 4, 5. इट मींस जब हमने टू बीट्स और थ्री बीट्स को ऐड किया तो टोटल कितनी बीट्स आ गई हमारे पास? हमारे पास आ गई 5 बीट्स. सो व्हेन वी विल ऐड 2 and 3 टुगेदर, द आंसर वुड बी 5. सी यहाँ पे लिखा है 2 + 3 = 5. नाउ वी विल डू द एडिशन सम्स इन दिस फ्लैश कार्ड. सी बेटा, हाउ मैनी टमेटोज आर देयर? 1, 2, 3. वी हैव 3 टमेटोज. एंड देन काउंट द नंबर ऑफ बॉल्स, 1, 2, 3, 4. 5. How many balls we have? 5. So now, if we will add 3 and 5 together, what the answer will come? Chalo, now we will start adding. Put 3 on head. Jo sabse pehla number hota hai, usko hum log head pe rakhte hain. Put 3 on head. 3 ko head pe rakha. And then count 5 on fingers. This is your 5 fingers. So after counting 3, start counting after 3. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So now when we will add 3 tomatoes and 5 balls, so the answer will come 8. What is our answer? The answer is 8. It means 3 tomatoes plus 5 balls, when we have added it, it has made 8. Now, question number 2. Here, how many tomatoes we have? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. It means we have 5 tomatoes. And how many butterflies we have? 1, 2. So now we have to add it. Put 5 on our head and 2 on fingers. 5 on head and 2 on fingers. So now after 5 we will start adding. 6, 7. It means the answer is 7. 5 plus 2 is 7. Now next question is this. We have 4 fruits over here. 1, 2, 3, 4. We have 4 fruits and see how many pumpkins are here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And here I have 7 pumpkins. Now if I will add 4 and 7, what the answer will come? Chalo, now we will start adding. Keep 4 on your head and 7 in your fingers. I have 7 fingers. We will start counting after 4. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. It means 4 plus 7 is 11. Now, if I will say 4 plus 7, the answer would come 11. Now next question. See here I have this fruit. This is turnip. Yeah, I have turnips. So how many turnips we have? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. We have 7 turnips. Now we have brinjal. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. How many we have? 9 brinjals. Now, what you will do? We will put 7 in our head and 9 in fingers. So, put 7 on our head. Kar liya, fine. Now, 9 on fingers. This is my 9 fingers. We will start adding after 7. 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. It means 7 plus 9 is equal to 16. Chalo, now come to next page. Wow. What is this? This is X. Chalo, this is only 1 X. Means 1. Now, how many chapatis are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. It means these are 6 chapatis. Now, if I want to add 1x and 6 chapatis, then how we will do? Very good. We will do keep 1 on the head and 6 on fingers. 6 on fingers. Now, after 1, we will start counting. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. It means 1 plus 7 is 1 plus 6 is 7. Answer is 7. Now, this you will do by your own. Fine. Isko dhyan se dekh lo aur ye aap log khud karoge. Now, I will meet you in next video. Till then, keep learning, keep safe, stay safe at your home. Bye-bye. Thank you.